today, so we're going to get started right on time. If you would, if you'd all please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the Star-Spangled Banner. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right, hopefully that got you awake and your blood flowing a little bit. Appreciate everybody coming out today. would like to welcome you to our seventh, mostly annual, patriotic concert. Missed 1 year in there, but we started back in 2016. Central Baptist Church was sponsoring the concert, and we appreciate all the support that they've given us. We're happy you came to celebrate Independence Day with us. A little bit late this year, but we felt this probably worked out best with schedules for everybody. We certainly hope you enjoy the concert we have planned for you today. We have our band. You heard earlier from the Only God Choir as they sang the Star Spangled Banner. You're going to hear from them again a little bit later on in the program. And we have the Guilford County Fife and Drum Corps that's joining us today. The band you see up here today is the core members are the members of the Central Baptist band. We have about half of the folks here that are part of that band, and the other half have joined us for our concert today. We make this a community event. If you're sitting out there thinking, hey, I play an instrument and I'd like to play, well, we'd be glad to have you come join us. You can join us any Sunday that we're playing, but be particularly glad to have you next year for the concert. If you're a closet player, meaning that you've got an instrument stuck away in a closet someplace you haven't played for a while, get it out, start practicing, and come join us next year. Our concert today is divided up into some different groups. I'll be talking about the theme of those songs as we go along. We're going to get started here in just a minute with the Guilford County Fife and Drum Corps. Just before we do that, I'm going to ask Pastor David to come and say a blessing over the food. And then as we play, as the concert goes along, you're welcome to get up and go back and help yourself to the hot dogs and the chips and drinks and the food that's being provided in the back. Just enjoy yourself. When you hear songs that you know, sing along. If you hear songs that you don't know, then hum along or whistle. Okay. But just join in. We're going to have some audience participation a little bit later on. So Pastor David's going to ask a blessing on the food. Then you're welcome to get up at any time during the concert and help yourself.
Let's pray. Our Father, we're so thankful to be living in an America as a free nation and as a free people. Lord, your blessings and your mercy has been on us for years, and we just thank you and praise you for who you are. Now, Lord, we pray that you'll be with us today during this concert, that we'll celebrate who we are in you and also who we are as an American. Lord, bless our food, bless the music, bless the musicians. Let everything we do bring honor and glory to you. We ask it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Well, thank you, Jim. These are members of the Guilford Courthouse Fife and Drum Corps. We're a volunteer group. We've been around for many, many years, and we've come out here and played for this concert before as well. We love coming out here. We love playing together. We love playing this music, and we're going to play a few songs for you today. Our favorite starter, the thing we'd like to play to start off our performance as always, is a tune called Welcome Here Again. Thank you. thank you. That was welcome here again. We're going to play another tune here for you. This one is called God Save the King. And they do have a king again, but for today, it's My Country, 'Tis of Thee. Another tune from the 18th century, and this one was incredibly popular during the Revolutionary War era, the Revolutionary War time period. This is a song called Chester. This is Chester on the Quick. One of the things the Americans were really good at during the Revolutionary War was stealing stuff from the British. So we often stole their music. What we would do is we would take a British tune and we would add new lyrics to it. And when we added the new lyrics, we would change it and make it a more American and patriotic tune. So we're going to take a tune called British Grenadiers, but we're going to change it and call it Free America. Now, these are all march tunes. March tunes were important, but the most important thing about the fife and drum in the 18th century was the fact that we were the signal corps. We were the people that got the commands out to the troops. The fife is a vile and squealing instrument, is that right? Vile squealing? Shakespeare called it a vile and squealing instrument. It's very, very high in pitch. And the drums, of course, are very loud, and they carry a great distance. So even though we're playing march tunes for you today, they're also, the communication was vital. Okay. Okay, so the next tune we're going to play for you is The Moon and Seven Stars. I think we're going to do one more for you. This is a tune that we hope that you will all recognize. I know most of the stuff that we have played so far, you may or may not have ever heard it before. Chester, you've probably heard it in middle school band. A lot of middle school bands will play that song. But we're going to play one. We hope you recognize it. Y'all know what it is? Okay. As long as everybody up here knows, we're good. All right. Thank you all so very much for having us out and allowing us to play in the air conditioning in July. But we are the Guilford Courthouse Fife and Drum Corps. We are all volunteers. My daughter, bass drummer. But some of us have been doing this for a really long time. I know I've been doing it for well over 25 years. So we're trying to keep this music alive, so that people can hear it and know the sounds of the 18th century. One of our little mottos is the sound of history, and that's what we're all about. So look us up. We're on Facebook. We have a webpage. I've got a couple of business cards. If anybody wants information, I can give it to you. And we're always recruiting. So anyone who wants to learn how to play fife or drum is more than welcome to join us and we'll be glad to hook you up. So thank you all again for letting us come and play for you. Y'all have a great day. Thank you.
Thank you, Mike. They've been coming to play for us since we started this back in 2016. Just to give you a little brief history of how this started. So back in 2016, I had an idea, and my thought was to do like you see on the TV with the Boston Pops and all that do the concerts, have a concert out on the green and have folks be able to come and have a picnic and bring their families. And when I started talking to David Miller about that, he mentioned that we're in North Carolina and it's July. And it might be a little hot out there in the summertime to be playing instruments. And there's always a chance of thunderstorms. And I think you'll all agree today, David was right. We don't want to be out there today. It's hot. But we appreciate you all coming to join us today. The first group of songs we have for you this afternoon, deal with remembering those who served our country, those who fought, and particularly those who gave their lives to ensuring our freedom. Thank you. Thank you. I don't know about you, that last one kind of gave me some chills. So while our guest pianist makes his way up here, and we got a mic set up for him, just to give you a little heads up on some things, things I'm asked quite often. Yes, this red jacket was bought just for this occasion. Okay, I get that question year after year. The other question I get is, yes, there are red pants that go with it. I don't wear the red pants. It makes it look like Santa Claus is up here doing aerobics for you, and nobody wants to see that. So, this time, Mr. Xavier Kelly from the Only God Choir is going to do a piano number for us.
Trying not to break anything. All right, there we go. I believe we got that set up. Thank you for letting us come and sing today. And I hope you're enjoying the concert. And I hope you love America. I don't think you would be here if you didn't love America or didn't have a heart for our country. And I'll share a little bit more about the Only God Choir a little bit later. But this song that I'm getting ready to sing is entitled Under God. It's a song that recognizes our need and our dependence upon our Savior, Jesus Christ. And my hope in it for America is not in a political party. It's not in a political person. It's in the person of the Lord Jesus Christ. And if there's any hope for America, I believe that that hope is found in Jesus Christ and what He can do for our country. So, hope this song is a blessing to you.
Dependent
Thank you. We will we'll hear more from Mr. Kelly and from the Only God Choir here in just a few minutes.
All right. Well, again, thank you so much for letting us come and be a part of the Patriotic Concert today. We are the Only God Choir, and as you can see, we're a youth ministry that travels around and ministers to churches and different community events. We love patriotic events because we love our country, but first and foremost above that, we love our Lord. And so we sing in the past 19 months, I believe we've ministered close to 90 times. And just traveling all over the state, back in May, we got a chance to share Christ at the United States Capitol building with Dr. Virginia Fox. And just the story of that was just absolutely amazing. The next song that you're going to hear, God Please Bless America, is our hope and our prayer as well. Just with a yearning desire to understand that we need God's presence more now than ever in our country. We need a fresh move of His hand to bring America back to the Lord, if you will. And so I hope the song will be a blessing to you. Oh, so one more thing. Thank you, Bryn. Bryn's going to be our Vanna White for this next presentation. Back at our table, we have two things that might be of interest to you, three things really. The first are these Jesus Never Fail signs. We want to be a testimony to our community that Jesus never fails. That's our mission. These are absolutely free. If you'd like one, please go over the table and get one. There's these yard signs as well as the sticks, as well as our album, You Are God, is out there on the table. Those are by donation basis. They help us continue the choir program. And then we have vehicle magnets of Jesus Never Fails that you can take as well, and all those are back on our table.
Thank you, ladies. We appreciate you being here with us this year for our concert. next time you have a chance to hear them live is tomorrow morning. They're going to join us in our morning worship service over at Central Baptist Church in the sanctuary next door. So please come back and you can hear them again tomorrow morning.
Thanks for coming out and listening to our concert. I just sprung this on him. I'm going to shamelessly plug the blood drive. So, if you're here and you're enjoying yourself and you think the food and the people are really great and you have an extra pint of blood laying around, preferably in your arm, we will take it this coming Tuesday between 2:30 and 6:45. We will be here with the American Red Cross hosting a blood drive. Central Baptist Church traditionally hosts 6 blood drives a year with a goal of over 300 pints donation per year. And the wonderful women in the kitchen make a spread that will leave you rolling out of here. So highly recommend it. If you need an appointment, you can make one yourself or you can take the easy way out and hit me up. I'm kind of hard to miss. And I'd love to get you signed up and have you out here with us on Tuesday. Thank you.
At the beginning, this is the audience participation part. If you look at your program, the next song we have up doesn't necessarily seem to fit in with the patriotic theme, but it was specially requested by my boss, and so it's patriotic because it's going to keep blood from being spilled. So, sing along. If you don't know any of the other words, I know everybody here knows the 3 most famous words of the whole song, which are, you can do better than that. So, if you notice up here, we got a bunch of brass players. We have one poor little woodwind player over here playing flute. And the way this arrangement is written is, She's the only one that has that. Ba, bum, ba. So she is going to need a lot of help from you guys when we get there. All right? So here's our version of Sweet Caroline. Good. I heard the bump, bump, pause. All right, we'd like to get back to our patriotic music now. The next song, called An American's Pride, is a series of various songs kind of put together in one big medley. The last song in it is, again, the Star Spangled Banner. So when you hear the Star Spangled Banner start, out of respect for the country, we'd like you to please stand for that part of the song. Thank you. Thank you. You can be seated. We have two more songs for you tonight, or this afternoon. It seems like tonight. Next one is one that's brand new for us this year. We hope you enjoy it. God Bless the USA. Before we play the last song of the afternoon, I want to take a moment to thank everyone that's helped out with setting this whole thing up. I want to thank the musicians that participated. Like I said, about half of these are part of our core band here at Central Baptist. The other half came and joined us for this concert, gave us a nice big band today. We appreciate everyone's involvement and participation in this. I want to thank those who have been working so hard with the background stuff, getting everything ready, from coordinating the building and the use. Our sound is being done by the folks from the Awakened Church today. The folks in the back preparing the meal, not only did they do a great job feeding us today, most of those folks have been at Camp Carefree all week, doing three meals a day up there for the kids. So particularly want to give them a big round of applause, if you would. We appreciate the Only God Choir joining us today and their director, Xavier Kelly. As I said, they'll be with us in our worship service tomorrow morning, so you're welcome to come back and hear that as well. Certainly hope you've enjoyed the concert today. Again, Sunday mornings, we actually have two churches meeting here. Central Baptist meets next door in the sanctuary. The Awakened Church meets here. If you're more traditional, you'll want to come visit us over at Central Baptist. If you like the more contemporary service, you want to come visit them here at the Awakened Church. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day today. Most importantly, I hope you take the time to reflect on our country, on those who served, on the freedoms we have, and more than anything, pray for our country. We have a lot of issues going on right now. We're still a great country. We're still the best country in the world as far as I'm concerned. But we need our politicians, our leaders, they need your prayer. And be in prayer for the upcoming election in November. Thank you all very much. Hope you have a great afternoon.
Thank you.
get your dinner.
We play for our dinner.
Okay. That's fine. Yeah, just leave your folders in your stand. I'm going to put them away, and they'll be back here for next year. Pardon?